The winds start to pick up. 50-mile-an-hour winds. We have been here too long. We're still on the ground. There's a hurricane coming, and I'm thinking we're running out of time. We have to leave. We have to leave now.
One plane, then another, and then nine planes, then another, and then 13 planes, then 19 planes, then 22, 24, 29, 32, 38, 38, 30.
Maine. We've just crossed the Canadian border. Welcome back to the U.S. of A.
Looking out the window at the world underneath.
And though he's here next to me, in a second he'll go.
Looking out the window,
Kevin, talk to me, please.
And out the window we see
a place we all know below.
Is this on? Oh, it's on.
Sorry, everyone. Hi. Like most everyone, I am sorry saying goodbye. So I wanted to thank them for all that they did. So I'm doing just that. And I'm passing a hat for the people who gave up their time and they gave up their town. So let's give them a scholarship. Pass the hat down, cuz
somewhere in the middle of nowhere.
Sit together and I want to say something, but we're leaving and it's over.
And then she starts crying and I don't know what to say, so I just put my arm around her and go to kiss her on the forehead to comfort her.
Well, and there was some turbulence and honestly, I just thought he missed, so I...
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out your windows, you won't want to miss this. We just entered Texas!
Somewhere in the middle of
what'd you do?
But mostly Nick and I spend the plane ride home canoodling in the back.
At one point, a flight attendant comes around saying,
hot towel? Hot towel? Cold towel?
Somewhere in between the pace of life and working where you're going, something makes you stop and notice, and you're finally in the moment. Somewhere in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of who knows where, knows where you'll find.
No, I'm fine, Tom. I'm fine.